approaching the ring from Sanford, North Carolina, Divas Champion, Lita.
Lita's coming. Oh, man, is she ever hot? This is going to be great.
Championship tonight, so I'm sure she's thrilled about that. But look, I'm warning you now that if this place starts chanting her name, I'm gonna join in. Dear Lord, what a suplex! Oh, the elbow connects.
Wild strike misses the target.
Uh-oh. She's got the moves. She's got the looks. If you're not an AJ fan, she's going to be able to stand after that.
This is not working.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, mama! Oh, AJ took the full force of that one. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. Once again, this is a no disqualification match. Chairs, tables, the ropes, everything is legal in this contest.
Oh, kick to the midsection.
Wild strike, doesn't find a home. Stephanie McMahon with the big counter.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. No, blocked. No, broken up.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Okay, you've done enough. Now drop it. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Oh, launched back into the ring.
Searching under the ring with evil intentions again. Oh, big elbow lets you do it.
A perfectly executed counter game displayed there.
Oh, a great job by Lita of getting out of the way of that.
What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
As we've said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post set that up.
Oh, he hardly was down there. AJ has the headlock.
Wait a minute. Look at this big body slam here. Stephanie's being taken apart here. I don't think she's... Oh, my God.
competitors have taken is insurmountable. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here. And that was broken up before it could land. Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. Again,
and there's another spin. Whoa, look at that impact.
Wow, this arena has come completely unblocked. Oh, nice counter. Oh, and did you hear the impact? Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can.
Sheridan, an incredible maneuver.
This won't make any friends.
I don't think Lita can go on much longer.
Superstar would have trouble getting up from that.
It hurts just watching it again. What a chance. What a maneuver. Hooks the way. Last second kick out by Lita.
How much more extreme will this match become? Lita's in trouble. Right on that chair.
Things are about to get ugly. Stephanie McMahon is really hurt. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. What kind of devastation will we see now? The referee is powerless to stop this one.
She's going for it. How do you even call a move like that?
Hooks the way.
That was nowhere near a three count.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
With that thing.
And we're going back between the ropes.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
And a vicious shot from that cane.
Oh, that was brutal.
Now back to the ring.
I'm usually not sure what she's talking about. Shining Wizard! Nobody does it more beautifully.
And this has got to be it. Oh, talk about a timely save. This match isn't over yet. Right move. Oh, no, right on the steps.
Oh, man, that's got to hurt.
Hooking the way.
One, two,
two,
three,
three. Great win for the beautiful AJ.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights. We'll be right back.
is your winner, AJ Lee.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.